I'm Dr. Michael Winters, Winters Wellness Chiropractic Redefined, and I'm here with Audrey Harris, and she has had a concussion in the past and needed some extra help with that, and I'm going to let her tell her story.
In 2015, I received a really bad concussion playing rugby in November, and since then it's been about a year and a half, and when I hit my head, about 2 weeks in, I wasn't getting any better. My symptoms were still at the very severe stage. I wasn't having any bleeding or anything like that they could see on my brain, but I was having severe dizziness, major headaches. I wasn't allowed to drive. My reaction time was about 2 seconds, and major memory problems. And then later on the road, still several months, my symptoms still weren't getting better. They referred me to outside help specialist, and my memory still wasn't great. It had affected my reading. I couldn't read. My memory was still really, really bad. I was still having headaches. Probably about 6 months into it, a lot of like the major symptoms that you typically receive from concussions started to go back a little bit, but not completely went away. I was still having major headaches and migraines daily. They did start me on therapy, so I did do some physical therapy with that, which kind of helped with my movements and trying to get that back on track. But as far as being able to function daily, that still wasn't happening. And then come about springtime, they finally tried to get me into a neurologist and see other outside help with concussion specialist, and tried to address my migraine issues, because I was having daily migraines on about a scale of 1 to 10. I was having about 10 migraines daily, which kept me in bed all day, couldn't get out, couldn't go to class, couldn't drive, made it really hard to work. And then up to this point, finally got some medication that helped me, but I was still having a lot of problems with daily headaches, from about a 4 to a 6 range. And then I finally got diagnosed with some depression issues, and then when I came back here, moved home, I finally came back and gotten to see Dr. Winters for chiropractic help, and then he also helped me with some nutrition as well, which they put me on a non-inflammatory diet, which I saw a lot of improvement on that, and put me on some supplements, and I could see a tremendous difference. My headaches have gotten so much better. I can go out and do stuff like I used to. I can feel my energy coming back, because I was sleeping way too much. I was probably sleeping about 14 hours almost every day. And overall, I just feel so much better. My headaches have decreased. They run from about a 2 to a 4 daily now. So overall, I've just felt so much better since I've been able to come back and get nutrition help.
And we also did the neurofeedback session.
Yes.
Also, so adjustments, neurofeedback, nutrition, and some brain stimulation exercises as well. And so now you're at a point where you started to get clearances to go back to school and.
Yes.
Yes,
I'm starting to get clearance from my doctors. They're telling me I'm looking so much better. I'm looking way better than they've seen me in the past, which to me that's a huge step, because this has been going on for about a year and a half, and so to finally see that progress where I want it to be, that's a tremendous step.
Well, Audrey, I think you did a great job sharing your story here, and I want to thank you for that, because there'll be somebody out here that's listening that needs some help, and they'll be inspired to get some help by this. So I appreciate you doing so, and like always, like us on Facebook, share us on YouTube. I'm Dr. Michael Winters, Winters Wellness, Chiropractic Redefined.